this driveway. Not even kidding you. I wish I would have got a shot of it. Probably three and a half foot drifts, just solid up the driveway. Pushing just waves of snow. Guessing there's 10 to a foot on average, but we'll see. Yeah, I'll be at the bank.
You think you'll be there when I get there?
Yeah. I wonder if my phone's gonna start blowing up today. people, hey, can you get me out? Can you come get me out of my driveway? Oh dear, I'm really buried. Dad and Ked haven't even gotten the snowblower out of the truck yet.
What the heck? Come on, guys.
Shield wipers.
Snow is dumping down so fast that the windshield's below zero right now. I can't even see where I'm going. Thank you. just a little update here, guys. We just got done with the mall. Had 3 feet of snow on it in some places. I mean, like waist high. Toro snow blowers did it all. Really wishing I had a skid loader today, but we don't. So we'll probably likely be back there because it's still snowing right now. But we had to get that cleared out before it opened. So we're off to do a few more residentials. I've gotten 3 residentials so far done. We started around 5 and then the mall and the bank. So 5 accounts done so far, and it is 7 o'clock, just after 7 o'clock. So not too shabby. Off to the next ones here. Try to do some more filming. I tried to film some of the snow blowing, but it just did not work out, guys. It was so windy. You guys would have been just caked in snow. So we'll get to the next one here. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Well, guys, just pulled up to one of our commercials here down in Big Lake. I don't know if you can see this or not, but there is just a monster drift coming through here. I haven't seen snow like this in a long time. Lived in Minnesota my whole life. Well, that's kind of cool, huh? My used, beat-up old Hiniker snowplow. She's getting the job done today. Can definitely be done with old, used equipment for sure. Well, hopefully I got enough of that away from the sidewalk now that I won't spill any off the plow onto it, but we'll see here. Probably should have shoveled that first. My bad. Oh. Well, we should be all good now to get this cleaned up. Be on our way.
lot of snow up on the sidewalk up there. If you can see that or not. Holy cow. Stick you guys outside and I'm gonna get to work. These piles are so frozen underneath, it's ridiculous. Going into them, smashing them, they don't budge at all. It just stops a truck in a heartbeat. Whew. Not looking good. All right, guys, we are up in Cloud Town doing a little bonus parking lot here. Oh, I need the Plowing B mode for this. This one's gonna be rough. Here we go. Whoa, baby. Oh no! Wow, look at this thing. Smokes.
So they want that section pushed over there.
That's
though.
Smoke.
Yep, that's fine.
That's smoke.
Smokes.
Smokes.
Yeah.
Holy smokes.
Holy smokes. Holy smokes. Holy smokes.
Man, maybe up by the building. Actually, up by the building ain't bad.
No, I can shovel that, I think.
I wonder if I should just kind of... Well, maybe you can... Man, she came in with the skiddy and cleaned it up real nice.
Yeah.
Someone that seriously knew what they were doing came in here. Unlike me. I do pretty good with a skiddy, too.
Yeah. Do you want this on there? On you.
I don't really know. I don't know if people really like to see my face too much, but okay, we got a GMC Denali. Definitely don't want to hit that truck. Coming in behind us. Oh yeah, that's a expensive one. Probably a $90,000 truck. Ouch! Yeah, I don't want to be fixing that thing. Holy.
Here we go.
Here we go.
So,
Wes! Holy cow, Wesley.
Whoa, dude. That was a big burp.
That was a big burpee. Thank you.
Yeah, we can't block that door anymore, so kind of had to go about this one a little bit different than I usually do. So, because we actually got some people in here right now, so. I made a mistake there. Actually kind of made a lot of mistakes on this one today. Whack them and stack them. So I was gonna try to do a live stream today while we were out plowing. That would have been so cool. I tried, but I could not get it to work out. So I've never done a live stream from my phone before, and that was the only way I had of doing it. So yeah, it didn't work out. We usually do them on the computer. Hopefully we'll do another one here shortly so you guys can chat with me and we can kind of interact with each other. It's kind of fun. My brain is just shot. Gone back and forth one too many times today. But we're getting there now. I think we probably, what do we only have, like one more to do here?
Yeah. Oh.
I mean.
Depending on.
Yeah, we'll see. We might have a little bit of cleanup because we did start before the snow was done and it was actually coming down pretty good still, so we might have a little bit here. All right, we got her done. You want to show people around? Oh yeah. Here, I'll take it. Show you the parking lot here. Whew. Look at this. We did it. We made it. Got a little ways to go yet. Do a little bit of tidy up, but for the most part, we got her all cleaned up. The old Ram, the 5.7 Hemi, she rocked her out again today. Oh, Nelly. Dude, just sent it right there. The old Heimlicher. She got her done. All right, now we got a half hour ride back home.